Casey?
Yeah.
Ooh. Hello, booties. Welcome to my channel. I just wanted to change it up a little bit. This video is not sponsored. I just want to let you guys know where I got my contacts. I got them from tie-dye. I ordered them online. If you want to check them out, they have so many pretty colors. I had to find a color that was natural looking because in the past I've tried some really ugly colors on my skin tone that just looked really weird. So I like these. Wanted to join the party. Frankie, say hi. Happy New Year, everybody! Franksters, sit down! Oh, I love you too, booty. He's cute, right? He's so cute. I just wanted to make a really quick video. Here. Oh my gosh, 2020, This is going to be our year, and I feel like a lot of people say this each year for the past, like, decade. They're like, this is gonna be my year, and then the next year comes, and they're like, that was a crappy year, and good things can happen to you if you just believe in it. Set some goals. Keep them up. You got this, okay, booty? You got this. You over there, and you over there. You too. You got this. Believe in yourself. So the reason why I did this video is not only to wish everyone a happy new year. There is a lot of people who have inspired me and that I look up to. And there's this one particular person. This person has inspired me and not only motivated me to be a better me. And of course I have my friends and family too that obviously helped me out. But there's this person that I can watch every single day. And his name is
XO.
Y'all don't know who he is, you need to look him up right now. I don't even care, just stop what you're doing and just go watch him because he's amazing. He's kind of like my spirit animal if you think about it, because everything that he finds funny, I find funny too. And like all these things that he's mentioned that he's gone through along with all these other people who follow him, understand him. And we have this beautiful community where we all get together and talk about things, talk about life. And it's just awesome how all these people can connect in a way that I've never experienced before. It's just so cool. So cool. I'm odd. Everyone's different. In some ways we're different, in some ways we are alike. And some of us try a little too hard to be different, and some of us just are ourselves. Watching his videos just make me happy and inspires me to be more creative, because I felt like part of my life I just stopped. I just focused on one certain thing that wasn't pushing me to do what I needed to do. So I had to make some sacrifices and do what I needed to do in order to thrive and become Bree again, because I felt like I lost myself there for a minute. And I'm a very artsy person. I love the beauty of art. So I just want to express that and share that with people, and hopefully they'll like it. If not, that's too bad. I'm going to be me no matter what, and you should be you no matter what. Oh. Going on up, you know, going up day, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. I just want to wish everyone a happy new year, and I hope you meet your goal. I hope you experience new things, thrive, just enjoy life more, get out there. And that's every year. You are alive, so live. You watching this, right? You breathing, right? Live. Go out. Go do something. Do what you want to do. Be creative. Do your hobby. Do whatever you need to do to make you happy. I'm always dancing. Don't be afraid to express yourself, okay? Don't worry about what people are going to think, because at the end of the day, if you worry about what people think, you're just going to be doing what society think you should look like or do. And then basically you're just fake. See? Frankie doesn't even like it. Do what you want to do. Wear what you want to wear. Wear makeup that you want to wear. See, Frankie agrees. Don't worry about what people think, okay? Ain't nobody got time to be being fake. Be yourself. And I honestly feel like that's why some people are feeling depressed, is because they feel like they have to have this persona and do this and do that in order to be liked. Do what you want to do, for real. Again, Pierre, you're amazing. That's all I gotta say. I'm glad I came across your videos, so thank you so much for inspiring me and thousands of other people, which is insane.
Not only is that he's a beautiful person on the outside, but he's beautiful on the inside. And what I mean by that is he doesn't care what people think about him. And that was my problem. I always cared what people thought about me, so I need to fix that. I feel more like Brie again, and yeah.
I'm so proud of you. Keep doing you. And everybody else, keep doing you. Do what you gotta do. Frankie's doing him, he's gone. He's doing whatever he wants to do right now. That's how we all should be. Okay, well, thank you for watching my video, and I will have a lot more videos coming up, all right? Love you. Bye, booties. Bye. Bye, booties.
Did you just burp? Okay. My name is Brie. Welcome to my channel.
Hey, Frankie.
What are you doing there, sir? Would you like to say hi to the class? Frankie! This dog is something else. Just tell me what you want.